John from Mark Fishing up here in the public lake in Lehigh County. I'm here with Brent down here. We're getting ready to launch. We're going to wait a couple minutes. Looks like there's a possible storm rolling in. It's a little cloudy and real windy, so stay tuned. Click that like button. Hit subscribe. See you on the water once the storm passes. Well, I can see, in here it's quite windy. This is usually a very calm lake. It's usually like glass. There, storm's to our right. There's the storm, it's passing. So, hopefully we'll be in the water within the next 30 minutes. Stay tuned. What's up YouTube? John from Ark Fishing here. Brent up front in the boat. We're on Brent's 1970, fully restored, winter lake and sea boat. We're in a lake in Lehigh County. It's our second time here, so storm just passed. Hopefully we'll catch some fish. Hey, there's the rainbow, Brent. We're finally seeing it. It's back there. Click like, hit that subscribe button, leave a comment below, and always remember, navigate life and go fishing.
Oh, look at that, look at that, yep, you see that?
Yep, I did see that.
Oh, it's so cool.
Yep, plus I actually just had a legitimate bite there.
Look at that on the shad or a bass, though.
I don't know, but it's trying to get away from something.
Yeah, look at a big shad, honestly, that's what it looked like. Look at a big shad. I hope they put some of those in here.
Oh, you see that?
Yeah, right with my lure. My lure's right there. What the heck?
Dude, that looked like a muskie, didn't it?
I don't know, but my lure's right there when I fish did that.
Skinny, dude.
What the heck? Why did he hit my lure?
I think it woke him up.
Yeah. My lure's right there when he did it. Maybe he just missed it or something. I don't know.
Maybe.
That's a good one. There we go. Come on, baby. Come on.
Awesome.
Skunk out of the boat.
Mm-hmm.
Can't see how big it is. That's about a 15 incher.
Oh, yeah.
Skunk out of the boat. You're next. All right, finally. That took a little while. Ugh. That was a subtle strike too.
Really? So he didn't really attack it up.
There we go, skunk's out of the boat. Let's see what he measures. Oh, he's 13. There we go. 13 inch largemouth. First fish of the day, skunk's out of the boat. Alright, there we go. Maybe they're starting to feed finally.
Maybe.
And I'll tell you what, I like the way you have this net set up.
It was nice, quick and easy to grab.
Heck yeah, man, that was fantastic. Now that's how you set up a net on a boat. And then I saw my line go sideways, then I knew he was on.
Got one.
Yeah, net.
Oh my, he's fighting pretty good, dude.
I hope it's a muskie. Not the bass.
Not a bass, yep.
Yeah, baby. Alright.
Yeah, I guess it is black one.
Alright. I guess that's what they want. That's the only they're hitting on. Good
Stop.
Deal.
Stop it.
That was your first cast of a black worm too, mm-hmm. Wasn't it? Get the heck out.
First or second.
Good deal.
You have your pliers handy by any chance?
Yep.
You got it hooked around a little
bit. Oh, give me 1 second.
I have one in the side with my hands.
There you go.
Busy.
Just gotta pull them out. Deal. Was home.
He's 14.
Nice.
Yep. Fish on.
Good deal.
Oh my God, the muskie.
Oh, is it?
Yep.
Net. Take your time. Man, that's freaking awesome.
I'm bringing him up over here.
That's all right.
Side.
It's all right, man.
Oh, wait, no, he's going that way again.
Let him go where he wants to go.
Yep.
Oh, that's freaking awesome.
He came off.
Look at how freaking huge.
Came off.
Dude, that was freaking huge.
Oh man, he came.
Dude, that was freaking huge.
Destroyed by lure.
Oh yeah. Did you see the size of that thing?
Oh my god.
Oh, I hope the video caught that.
Yeah, he was laying back here with the freaking.
Dude, that was a big musky.
Oh man, I wish I would have.
Dude, he was
boat.
At least 40 inches.
Yeah.
At least.
I'm glad I got him, but I'm just like, I wish I would have had him in the boat.
Well, yeah, I know. I just hope I got it on video. I don't know if I got. Hopefully, I got in the video.
Oh well, what are you gonna do?
It's even the muskies were hitting the worms.
Yeah.
Son of a bitch.
Wow.
That was a big muskie, man.
Yeah, it was a big muskie. Well, guess what I'm putting back on.
And look how shallow I'm back here. All the way back here, man. Who would have thought?
In the weeds.
Unbelievable.
He was laying right in those shallows there.
Go figure.
Because he grabbed it, like, right away. I mean, because actually, for a second, I thought I was stuck on something, and then it started moving. I'm like, oh, shit.
Dude, I seen him jump. That thing was big. He was at least 40 inches. Probably bigger, but I want to see at least 40.
Destroyed by damn lure.
What pound test is that?
10.
Really?
This one, yeah. I wonder
that was freaking awesome, man.
I should drag up a little bit more, maybe, but that's why I was trying to let him run with it.
A good fight while it lasted, I bet.
Oh, it was fun. I'm glad I had him on. It would have been nice cool to get him in.
I know. I would love to have that in the boat, man.
I'm not disappointed, but it would have been cool to get him in. That kind of gets your blood pumping a little bit.
Yeah, sure. Someone caught a muskie, that's good.
Yep.
It was a poop, at least you hooked one.
Yep. Yeah, still had him caught. It wasn't for the fact that the lure failed.
I know. It wasn't even the line that failed, it was actually the lure.
Yeah, the lure actually ripped.
Plenty more of them here, there's gotta be more of them though.
Oh my god, yeah. It's nice to see a decent sized one too there.
Yeah. That's the biggest one I've ever seen out of here.
Yeah. I mean, fuck, he had to be over the 40 inch mark.
Yeah.
Well, you figure that tape measure's 36, he was bigger than that.
Exactly, as I said, he was at least 40. Probably bigger, but I'm gonna say at least 40.
I can't believe the lure broke.
Yeah, you would think the line would fail. The lure actually failed. What the heck? Yeah, I'll write them a letter. Say, hey, listen. You need to make a better lure. I lost a big muskie because of your lure.
Your worms work really good for attracting stuff, but they don't hold up. So order some more. I mean, I got some in there yet, but I'm also stock up again.
Oh, got another one. Yeah, chain pickle. Get the net. I'm trying.
Bring him back.
Yeah,
got him.
Yes. Dude, that freaking swimming lure works, man. That's a freaking awesome lure. Guess what we're stocking up on?
Yep.
Make sure you get him on video and then see what he measures.
Try to kill him.
You got him?
Yep.
That'll come out. Yeah, you got the hook out. Yeah, sweet. Get him on video quick.
Go to Cheney.
See what he measures. Freaking awesome.
23.
Ooh, that's nice. Nice Cheney.
Yep.
That's awesome.
He was right by that tree.
Yep. Look, there he goes.
Yeah, slimy as hell, too.
Yeah, they are. They got a good fight, though.
Yeah, oh yeah.
Wow, looks like I need to invest in some black swimming worms.
What were you saying about ordering the swimming worms
out? Guess what I'm doing when I get home.
It's hard to believe these
freaking...
That's
not producing the Sanko, man. That's really unusual.
Seems like all these muscle ones are laying back here in these shallows.
Yeah. Right by the... Where did he come out of that tree right here?
Yeah, he was laying right alongside the tree. That's where I cast. As soon as it hit the water, he grabbed it.
Interesting. Yeah, he was sitting there waiting to ambush.
I didn't even freaking reel it. As soon as I reeled it, actually, I thought I was stuck for a second. I thought, oh, man, caught up in that...
See, I told this lake's 10 times better than it used to be. I tell you, they did an awesome job restoring this lake.
Yeah.
I'm loving this lake, man. They just did such an awesome job restoring it.
A good spot. I like the spot.
Yeah. I'm liking that lure, man. I'm a little jealous. I can lure some of those. I can't believe that's not producing a Sanko.
I got some extras if you get those for your own.
That's all good. Got one on?
I can't you see that.
Nah.
Oh, he is on.
Yeah, little guy.
Yeah.
That's hilarious.
You gotta be kidding.
The lure's bigger than he is. That's freaking hilarious.
A little perch.
What a good perch, man.
Hell yeah. Massive perch.
Oh, that's hilarious.
Because it wasn't retrieving. I was like, oh man.
Oh, look how busy that dock is.
Yeah.
This one.
Cool. See the net?
No, I don't know.
He's
not that big. He's not bad. Yeah, just in case. I don't want to lose a fish.
Yeah.
I was beginning to wonder, man. I was like, oh, he's bringing that thought.
Yeah, he is.
He didn't look that big at first. No. That's deceptive. Good deal. Thanks, man. Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Thank God there's still battery left. I'm going to have to change it after this fish. Good deal. Another nice largemouth bass. Let's see what he measures.
Looks like there's a bunch hanging these weeds here. Another 14?
14er, yep. 14 inch largemouth bass. Boy, he's warm. Feel how warm he is.
He is warm. He's warmer than the air. Or the air, I should say.
That's interesting. I gotta change that battery quick. Now they're biting again. Anchor light works. Oh, those blue lights are freaking awesome. Oh, that's so cool. Nice.
Compass lights up now and everything.
Heck yeah, man. That is sweet. Yeah, that's gonna look nice when you have it all around the back too.
Mm-hmm.
That's already pretty cool. That makes a difference.
It does make a difference.
You can see in the boat real nice, man.
Incoming. Yeah, it lights the boat up real nice.
Tell me what you know. Go on and tell me what your heart's saying. Tell me where you wanna go. Tell me if you're really ready for the ride. I'm asking one more time.